Hawaii is filled with stunning wrecks. The only problem is they're deep. Around 30 meters deep, or 100 feet for the crazies that live in Hawaii. This is not usually a problem for a freediver that is in good shape. But if you just spent 2 years in lockdown on a farm, it might be a problem. But the wrecks being so amazing had to be dived. So it was time to dive smarter, not harder. We got underwater scooters, and that made everything easy. Freediving is a lazy sport after all.